Suddenly, in 1940, I began to be buffeted from side to side. My first thought was that the machine had a mechanical defect or a part had worn out. The last time I had stopped was in 1917, 23 years ago. And the war with Germany was still waging. Now in the air with flying machines. Then I realized the truth of the matter. This was a new war. I decided to push on into time and see the outcome of this. Then my house was hit. The flames shot up into the sky and my home was gone in an instant. And I found myself in the open air. The years rolled by. Everything unfamiliar. Except the smile of my never-aging friend. But what was this? Weird sounds all around me. What could it be? My curiosity compelled me to stop. First, I wondered if my machine and I were the cause of the panic. Well, I was soon to find out that we weren't.
Keep it moving here, shove it on. Come on, into the shelter.